Cześć, witam serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku mojej serii Zagrajmy w Gears of War 4. Jestem Kamek i no, kontynuujemy to, co na czym skończyliśmy ostatnio. To jeszcze wezmę sobie, zagram tak z pół godzinki, tym razem odcinek będzie. No jest ten, amunicja. Po co? Nie mogli przejść normalnie. Kurde.
Garbage collectors. I said my piece when the Shepherds went online.
Heads up, more DB!
No nie.
Frag out!
Sniper!
Reload your venting.
Gdzie on się rozbił? Tutaj. A właśnie. No kurde, zaraz zginę. Okej. Nie, muszę lepszą pozycję mieć. Kurde. Kurde. Tu jest kościół. Wytrąciłem. Dobra, nie będę się bawił tym. Normalnie, bo to szkoda czasu. Sniperzy bardzo mało mają życia. Bardzo łatwo ich rozwalić.
So how many of these bots does Jin have anyway? See that windmill? That's where we're headed.
I thought we were going to a barn.
We are. They're right next to each other.
A, usłyszałem pomimo. Kurde.
Family's estate, Marcus?
No. It belonged to my late wife's family.
Mom loved it here. I'm just glad she didn't have to see any of this.
That makes two of us.
I know.
Come on, we're almost there.
I forgot how big this place was.
Yeah, well, it's getting smaller by the moment.
Hey, you hear that?
fun, James.
Sure. Why? Aren't you?
Oh, it's always good to see you.
These two always like this?
It's usually more yelling.
Moment, rozdział 3, plan B, okej.
Guys! Trackers, incoming!
Nie, nie mogę go kopnąć.
Another dropship.
Dobra, nawet.
We got a heavy.
Pakowałem mu, kurde, cały magazynek w ryja, to... Taka fajna gra akcji. Fabuły dużo nie ma, tylko rozwałka. Byłem w prawo, bo czemu się tylko w lewo? To muszę w to, co oni strzelają, czy o co chodzi? Ciekawy jestem, jak to działa. Czy on ma ilość tam życia, czy trzeba ilość życia mają silniki, czy jak to tam?
We gotta keep pushing to that barn.
What's in the barn, Dad?
A couple of mules.
Oh, this ought to be good. Oh, guys, we got another wind flare.
Already?
Head through the ravine. There's not much shelter between us and that barn. We gotta hurry.
Oh.
Jin's got us surrounded! Now what?
Let's divide their fire! James, which side do you want?
We'll take right. Kate, Del, you take left.
We're on it!
Teraz i tak będę musiał puścić. A to mi się przyda tutaj. Ja jednak wezmę. Mogłem wcześniej to zrobić. No nie tu. O kurde. No tam też kupę roboty mają. Kurde.
Hmm.
Widziałem pad? Nie widziałem. Pad.
Alright! Through the gate! We gotta get to that barn!
Podniosłem tylko po to, żeby stracić. Ale ekstra to zrobili. Ładne kurde wodotryski, że tak powiem.
I noticed! Just drive!
What the hell is that?
Jen's overreaction! It's called a vulture! Sexy, right?
James, watch those firebombs!
Ale fajnie sterować można.
Up ahead! Clear the way!
The historical site? There's nothing there!
It's not what's there! It's what's underneath it!
Hang on!
James, careful! This bike's an antique!
Wait, you're worried about the bike?
To nie ma.
Oh, this isn't good.
Hang on back there. Here we go.
This thing can't take another landing like that.
Screw the bike. I can't take another landing like that.
More firebombs.
Typowe amerykańskie zniszczenie. Ale fajnie się gra. Przyjemnie.
Ah, shit, look out!
Haha, yes!
No chyba kurde w Iraku takich zniszczeń nie mieli. I w Syrii.
Oh, you've gotta be kidding me!
enough of this shit! We gotta ground that thing! Take out the engines!
A, drugi wiem. Trzeci raz akt już jest.
We walk from here.
You think the swarms hold up in that fort?
The what?
The swarm.
That's what we've been calling them.
The swarm, huh? Okay. No, I don't. We need to get through that fort to the abandoned osmium mine on the other side.
Because why?
Because the Cog dumped a few thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarm's related to the grubs, we'll find out there. Now let's go.
No po co do dołu? Nie czaję tego. Czemu oni do dołu spalić to, kurde?
This locust burial site. Have you been there?
Once, 25 years ago, James's mother and I went down to supervise the disposal. By then, the grubs' bodies were completely covered in that crystal shit. Pretty much indestructible. So they sealed them up and walked away.
Okay, I gotta know. Do you think the locusts are back?
Don't know.
Wait. What the hell was that?
Oh, I'm sure we'll find out.
That didn't sound like an animal.
Never said it did.
Hey, there's water here.
Pretty sure that's how you get dysentery.
Let's assume I'll live.
Oh, what the... I think something's above us.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, shit.
Guys, wind flare coming in fast!
No, znowu.
Come on!
There's a gate!
Whoa. No! No!
Don't stop! Keep going!
Shelter! Just ahead!
Through here!
Get on the other side!
Get inside!
Never a dull moment with you kids, huh?
Not lately, no.
We should be safe in here until that wind flare passes.
Załadował.
What's that?
I have no idea. Let's see where it leads.
It's glowing.
What is this?
You all right?
Yeah, I'm covered in this shit.
Well, you're glowing now, so that's good.
Come on. Whatever climbed out of that thing went this way.
Hey, wait a minute. There's something in there.
Cut it open.
Not sure that's a good idea, Dad.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh, that's nasty.
Jin's disappearances. I think we just found them.
They're harvesting us. If this is what happens to people they capture... Oh, God, Mom.
Kate, hey, come on. We'll get her back, all right?
We need to find that mine. Come on.
More pods. What the hell's going on here?
Whatever it is, this ain't Locust. Never seen anything like it.
Marcus Phoenix is stumped.
On the roof!
I told you, stay calm and keep moving.
Mm-hmm.
Since we got here, I'm gonna flush it out.
What? How? Yeah, that works.
When it bolts, take it out. Got it?
Got it.
Porwało tego też. Dziadka czarnego, nie? To takie coś właśnie. No kurde, ile tu jest.
That thing, I can't believe it. It just swallowed him.
No co ty? Eureka.
He's gone. But he's not dead. They're taking people and using them. We know that process takes some time. So right now, we go after my dad. We need him.
And what if we can't get him back?
Then I guess we're all alone out here. Okay, so now what?
Now we go to where they're taking him.
Where's that?
The same place he was taking us. That Locust burial site.
No, okay.
All right, let's get out of here and track the one that took Dad.
O, ale zaraz, tu coś się świeciło? Miażdżycie, jakaś strzelba. A, weźmiemy. Yeah.
This way.
Sounds like they're moving deeper into the fort.
So are we. Oh, God. It's another one of those pots.
Shovel.
Keep it back! What the hell are these things anyway?
Fast as shit, that's what! Take that!
Nie wiem po co trzeba, bo...
Four of them incoming!
They keep dodging!
Left!
I see him!
My advice? Do not touch any more pods.
There! They're all over the place!
No, yeah, mam amunicję.
We got monsters snatching people, things jumping out of pods.
Yeah, and no idea what the hell's going on.
Glad I'm not the only one.
Znam, że coś tu znajdę, przy nim ma tu moc. No, już.
Are you alright?
I think so, but there is a lot of that shit down here.
Can you get back up?
No, you guys come down, but just watch it.
Oh man, you weren't kidding.
We need to get out of here.
So these pods, the incubators, we're put in.
And they come out. We need to find my dad, and soon.
Great, now there's door snot.
Oh, I think I got some in my mouth.
How's it taste?
How do you think it tastes?
Bad, probably, right?
Ah! Wait, what was that?
Over there! That's the one!
Come on, get after it!
Lord, those are goddamn things.
And stay down!
Are we clear?
Think so, yeah.
No, myślałem, że się nie da, że to taka ozdoba. Szczerze mówiąc. Tak specjalnie też trochę szczególnie.
Come on, this way.
Oh, shit! Damn it!
We're gonna have to redefine our definition of clear.
Got him. Give me a hand with this.
No, myślałem, że to glut, to jakiś metal.
So we follow this snatcher thing. Then what?
Then we find my dad, Reyna, and everyone else they snatched.
Yeah, okay. But what if it wants us to follow?
And it's making a big mistake. I'll take that.
No, you don't.
Hey, there's a snot bubble up there.
Ew, what's that inside it?
Take that.
Static must be Dad's radio. Come on, he's gotta be close.
No i co, nie będę mógł nawet skorzystać, tak? A, będę mógł.
Head toward that tram station. Let's go.
Right there! Somebody shut that thing up! God damn, that's a lot of
jeden pocisk ginie. No, szkoda, że tak mało.
Watch it!
You're so fast!
Dad, it pissed off!
No, jeszcze sobie. No. No kurde.
Not so fast now.
They just keep coming.
Stop shit.
They're dead.
All right, that's over. Now let's get to that tram station.
Siedem. No to zaraz skończymy. Dokończę chyba wątek i będzie. Już.
Whose fort was this? The Cogs?
Well, the Cog used it as a field hospital. Actual fort is from way before the Cog. Seriously, like Kings and
Wizards days.
Kings and
Wizards?
Hey, listen, I'm trying to give you some enriching historical context here.
Max? O kurde. Będzie chyba walka tu jakaś. Też Eurekę zrobiłem. Będzie jakaś walka przez całą grę walka. Duży wyjdzie chyba. Ten z tymi działkami takimi na rękach, co? Nie, jak silny.
JD?
Ale fajna sprawa.
What the hell just happened?
We can get upgraded.
Can we downgrade it? Hey, truck flanking them. Fire in the hole.
You guys are smarter.
You're not smarter than us.
Jak się przeraził ten czarny, że od niego mądrzejsze są stwory. Co mogłoby być prawdą, nie?
That's all of them.
I do not like those guys.
Did they just crawl out of an emergence hole?
No, I don't think so. It's like some kind of nest. Oh, shit! Oh, yeah! Come on.
Chyba trochę źle to zaskryptowali, że tak powiem.
Great! There's even more of them up here!
Drop a pod for cover!
Across the way!
They're coming around! Look out!
Nie chcę się czekać, aż wyjdzie za zasłony. Lepiej podejść.
Looked like they were transforming.
Wait, you mean like evolving? Shouldn't that take a lot of time?
Well, some insect juveniles can become drones in days. Hours even.
So, juvies and drones. Juvies and drones of what though?
I have a feeling we're gonna find out. Ah shit, another nest!
We gotta get a frag in there!
Back in your hole! Throw a frag! Throw a frag! Watch it! Snipers! Sniper, on the left!
Drone nest!
Throwing frag!
Ale to daleko nie strzeli się.
Nest is clear!
One dead drone!
A szybko padają, chociaż tyle dobrego. Te roboty mocniejsze były. Jakoś go wziąłem, A, po prostu. No, chciałem podnieść te granaty. A mi coś innego zrobił. A, dobrze wiedzieć, że tak można. Come on, let's get the tram station. There we go.
Need to get inside before this weather gets any worse.
No, zwykły to tam nara. Nie mogę biegać.
There it is again. Marcus's radio.
So it's close. Come on. There.
Shit.
Co to za kurde wywalony? Jakiś pancerz ma nawet.
Okay, you're a big fella. Easy now.
No, w brzuch pewnie trzeba mu strzelać.
Get into cover!
Watch out for the quill!
O kurde. On wcale taki duży nie jest. Wcale taki duży nie jest. Myślałem, że duży, kurde. Tak mówią, o. Myślałem, że to już boss fight, a to nie. Łe.
As if snatches weren't bad enough. Now we have these pouncer things to worry about?
Yeah. The way this night's going?
To gdzieś on właśnie.
Got it.
No kurde, już chcę kończyć, a tu chciałem dokończyć.
The longer we wait, the harder that thing's gonna get to track.
All right then. Let's see where this leads.
A, ten. Ale dobrze, tu można sprawdzić zawsze znaczki. Akurat nie było. Nie będzie. Też nie będzie. Czyli środkiem idziemy.
Ah, I'm never gonna get used to that. Okay. Go. Oh shit!
Tram's here.
Yeah. Well, as long as it still runs, we should be okay.
No, jasne.
Well, there we go. At least the tram's still on the tracks.
Teraz że niby pojedzie w górę, nie? Nie mógł spokojnie zjechać, a pojedzie teraz w górę, nie?
seriously?
Counterweight's dragging. Go. I got this.
Wątki romantyczne teraz chyba.
Hey, you all right?
Yeah. No. I'm sorry I got your dad mixed up in this. If I had any idea...
No, Kate.
Any idea that saving my mom and you may be losing...
Hey, we haven't lost anyone yet.
Can't this thing go any faster?
Not with that counterweight dragging.
Counterweight, huh?
No, przynajmniej gościu, kurde, konkretny jest.
Well, that was my first and last time on a funicular.
No i dobra, rozdział trzeci, akt trzeci.
What?
Let's just...
Marcus said the locust burial site was inside a mine, right? But we're following the Snatchers up to a museum of all places.
Hey, I'm open to suggestions if anyone has a better plan.
Nope.
Not really, no.
All right, then we keep following them.
Dobra, no to tyle. Dzięki za obejrzenie i widzimy się w kolejnym odcinku. No, zobaczymy, ile mi to jeszcze zajdzie, bo myślę, że już jestem w 3/4 gry, także no nic. Do zobaczenia wkrótce. Cześć.